Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to vertically align text in Adobe Premiere Pro. All right, let's get started. All right, I'm in the graphics workspace, so I'll just come down here to Align and Transform, and I'll align vertically and align horizontally, and then click off. Now you can see it's done a pretty good job of aligning horizontally. The space here and here are the same. But vertically, it's not doing a great job. We have just a little space up here and a lot of space down here. So what Premiere is doing is it's centering this text box. It doesn't center the text itself, and it actually cannot do that. So here's how I work around it. I'm going to hit P on my keyboard to get to my pen tool and just click and drag to get to the rectangle tool. And I'll click and draw a rectangle pretty much exactly the same size as my text. Then I'll get on my selection tool and I'll click on it. I'll come over here to Align and Transform. I'll click both of the alignment tools, align horizontally and vertically. Now Premiere will center a box correctly. So now we can see what needs to happen with the text. We can just click on it and then come over here to our positioning tools and move it down to where it should be. Then click on the box, come over here to edit and right click and clear. So now our text is centered vertically and horizontally. All right, and I admit this is kind of a lame way to try to center your text vertically, but it does work. Just feels like the long way around, and I wish Premiere would add some easier way of doing this. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.